So what's good everybody, welcome back to another video. In today's video I want to talk about why I'm very much happy with the beta. Do we have the open beta, not the closed beta? Why am I actually happy with what we got? I feel like a lot of people in the community kind of are upset or disappointed for the build that we got, and I want to talk about why I'm happy with it, why I'm okay with it. So let's start off with the fact that, you know, Bandai actually revealed officially, they announced it officially, of the open beta. It will take place in January 18th, I think, till 20th. And, you know, we knew about this beta for a while now, right? We kind of knew about it from leaks, from Xbox, whatever. We knew about it for a while. And now, you know, we got the confirmation. You know, people are starting to see basically the build that we're going to get. And a lot of people are really disappointed about this build. A lot of people don't really like this build. And, you know, I want to tell you guys why I'm personally really, I like what they give us. And it's not because I'm like, oh yeah, just give me whatever. No, I'm actually think, like, really, I think this is a good build. I really do believe what we got is a pretty good idea from Bandai. So let's get started, basically. First of all, the one thing that I actually agree with people, and that's annoying as hell, I don't like it, I agree with what you guys saying, is basically the times that we have. If you don't know, in this beta you can play it at certain times a day, and it's really annoying. Not only that, you know, people don't have exactly times, you know, don't have like specific times. Not only that, it's kind of annoying just going through like, oh, this is, you know, PST, this is EST, this is all that stuff. You know, they could have just given us like full, like, 1 day or 2 days or like a weekend, right? That would be just make everything perfect, you know, just not bullshit, not just going crazy with all those times. So that's something that I do agree. People were saying like, oh my god, I don't like the times. I agree with that. But what we have now is the actual build. What we got in the build, it's basically the same build we got before, for what it seems. But they only added one new map and two new characters, right? And people are pissed about it. People are angry because they want to see more characters. They want to see more maps. For example, a lot of people said, well, I'm very much excited to play as Yugimoto or Aizen or all these characters, or Kurapika, you know, all that stuff. People say like, oh my god, I want to play them. This is one of the reasons why I want to play the game. And that's exactly the point. I feel like that's a good idea from Bandai, not to put the characters you guys really want. If you don't know, the characters we need to get is Rurouni Kenshin, Kenshin from that. And we got Fist of North Star, right? We got Fist of North Star, that guy, whatever the hell is his name. It doesn't matter. People are kind of like, you know, that's the point. Bandai actually put those characters in. They're less, you know, less, people are less expecting to play them. People are less excited to play them. So I think that's, you know, a good idea. Because again, if, let's say, they would give us Yugi, right? And people that really are excited for the game would just pick Yugi. And basically the excitement would just kind of slow down because people already seen Yugi, they've seen his abilities, they've seen his attacks. So it's kind of like, I think that's a good idea. Again, I think it's a good idea. Don't put those really, really, you know, very much exciting characters. Again, like Deku, I think if you're gonna play as Deku in this beta, you're not really excited to play him in the main game because you're already gonna know how he feels and stuff. So I think that's a good idea. The other thing, a lot of people said, like, maybe just switch characters, you know, the characters we do have, kind of take some and put them out, or just switch them. But the thing is, you guys need to remember, the other beta was a closed beta. Not everybody played them. And if you're gonna switch, like, those characters, I think the characters we have are perfect, right? Like, Zoro, I think that's great. I don't think they should change it. I think that's perfectly what they have. So, again, I think it's a good idea. Again, not a lot of people play the closed beta, so I think that would be perfect timing to actually play this beta with these characters, and I think that's freaking great. Same thing goes to the stages. A lot of people are pissed about the fact that you only get one new stage, but the thing is, it's great, because you want to have, like, this, again, that surprise when you get into the game itself, and you're going to play all these stages, and you're going to be like, oh my god, this is a really cool stage, there's going to be some really cool stuff, rather than just playing them right now. And basically kind of knowing everything, kind of understanding what, you know, kind of seeing the stuff they already have. So, yeah, I think that's basically it. I think that's, you know, that's one of the reasons why I really think that Bandai did a great job with this beta. I think that this is a great build. Again, we don't need a new stuff. We don't need all stuff. The point of the beta is the gameplay. The point of the beta is to check how the game works, how it's, you know, the bugs, all that stuff. So I think that's a great idea, not to make people like lose their excitement over the game because, you know, they sure show up new characters. So that's great. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you guys have a different opinion, if you guys hate this new building, like, oh my god, give me freaking Yugi, tell me in the comments. You know, I want to see what you guys have to say. So see you guys next.